To begin with, in the past weekend we saw several clashes in Hong Kong. The violence has continued to escalate. The clashes in Hong Kong Polytechnic University were especially serious. Since yesterday afternoon, the rioters near the university have used deadly weapons, namely petrol bombs, arrows, steel balls and bricks to attack the police. Some police were injured by an arrow and steel balls. This extreme violence posed a threat to life to everyone at the scene, including media. As the police have warned, the extent of violence near the Polytechnic University has reached the level of a riot, and anyone assisting the rioters could be considered to have committed the crime of rioting.
What's more worrying is that three universities have reported the loss of various chemicals. They're highly corrosive, acidic, and toxic chemicals. If they are used to make weapons, they could cause fatal injuries.